back!
It's his now.
Go, go.
Yes, it's gone. Oh, Zoe came back from her.
Say
room.
Hi.
She went home last night and she's back. So her house is here only. She's in Bangalore, so
she's
back.
What do you got for us? Nothing.
Get out. Get out. She didn't even change.
Squeezing it to the fullest.
Yeah.
So we have this thing. So we can use it for many other purposes, especially for bathing and all those things, for hygiene things. We can use this lemon.
You can use it as a scrub for your face,
scrubber,
like defoliating scrub,
body.
Yeah,
anywhere, like, arms, like, yeah, body, order. If you have something, then it will be good.
Let's
so we are storing this in
fridge.
Yeah. Have it every day early in the morning in empty stomach, so it'll be, you know, good for digestion and all your health. It's having a lot of health benefits. So I think it's better you do it overnight. Okay, mm-hmm. Keep it for a night and then have it in the morning, first thing in the morning. So
thanks. Cheers.
Struggling.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm not getting a sister. One more. Back and back
in video that I
never.
Oh, this is the
water
thing.
Okay. Oh, this is this
thing. What thing?
What's
this
thing?
What is
the water? Sprayer, water giver. My name sounds better.
It will come like this, I guess.
Yeah. We have similar thing in that. Hey guys, today we have an interesting task of gardening. So we have all the tools here.
Yeah. Come on, see.
Display of our tools. So we'll be explaining the name and the use of
each and every
tool. And yeah, let's start.
Yeah.
So here we have gloves. See, you can see it's a very knitted one in the back, and there is rock,
like, the quality.
Yeah, it's a really good quality one. And next one is, this is a pruner. So this is scissors for plants. So this is used to cut branches, dry branches and all those things. And then we have shovel. We have a big one and a small one. This is to mix the soil and fertilizers. And also you can, like, take the plant and, like,
put it
in the next pot. Replanted. And this is
fork.
So this is mainly to plow. So these three are for mainly plowing. And this is the eye weeder, and this is a cultivator. So this is also to plow.
Yeah,
the
even we can do like all the leaves. Yeah, you can just drag them like that.
And next one is the grass cutter. So this is very
really
very sharp tool. So there is a lock, and there is this is also used to cut the bushes.
Yeah,
you see that.
It's a very sharp and you can feel the sharpness by the sound. It's actually sharp. It's not locking. Because then we have these plowing tools, and then we have this plowing tool. We have axe and a hook. We use the hook to dig the soil in. We'll make a hole, and with this part we'll dig the soil out.
And next we have
garbage bags and watering cans.
And we have a ladder here.
And the ladder.
So that we can use to get off the dry leaves when they are up.
And we also have these old ropes
for tying all the waste.
Waste, if any branches and leaves and all those things, we can just.
So guys,
guys, we'll start today.
Start knocking.
All messed up, the grass is overgrown, And there is a bamboo tree which was cut long before, and the base is still there. The dry leaves, it's dried, and the branches are still there. We need to clean it, tie it, and you know, put it out. And also, there is a bench there, you see. So, there used to be a bench. So, that also we need to clean and put it into a proper shape. And also, there is these LED lights in the bamboo. This used to be a very beautiful place. Yeah. So
we actually decorated this place for parties and all.
Yeah. So we need to put it neat, and also these chairs and tables, and clean it properly and put it in a nice shape.
Make it like a nice sit-out place
for tea and like have it
some evening discussions and all.
And actually, we can like cut these branches. This is dried. And also, we have this fun-handed. We have fishes in it, small gimpies, and
mostly we need to clean this water, and we need to replant this long nice bushes here around the pond, so that give that very good
that
for the
green. Yeah. And next we'll go. So this is all set. We need to chop these grasses and have a nice pavement. Don't cut it fully. We'll just chop it, and then that's
make it an equal level.
Equal. Yeah.
It's and getting sunny. Yeah. It's okay, we all have sunscreen lotion on us, so we are shielded for the day.
Shielded for the day. This area we need to clean, the pipes need to be rolled properly. Yeah, there's a lot of weeds, and there's also good plants there. And also we can like make it more bushy this side. It's tied and kept. Untied. Yeah, untied, and
it's a beautiful plant.
And there are a lot of like
dried out pots. Maybe we can also
plant something else. Yeah.
Even there are like empty pots here. Few small cute pots which we can use it properly.
All these dry leaves we can put in this area can be used as a compost for the plant itself.
There are a lot of other bricks also lying
and
here.
Also there is small dry leaves. Oh my god. And we need to keep it outside.
And so proper clean chair.
This is to keep chair. All these things.
Yeah. You want one? Brooke? Down?
I want one.
It's the
This is edible only, right?
Yeah, it's edible.
It's really tasty.
What is it called?
It's a kind of cherry.
Hi.
Whoa, see this?
Very
it's
sweet.
Tasty. Is it sweet fruit or something?
Shit, it's sweet?
Yeah,
it's really sweet.
Yeah, it's sweet.
It's cold tasty. Like cotton candy fruit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it tastes
sweet. Good. You want one?
You want one? I
thought this is edible. So there is this hammock which was kept here and it's destroyed.
Shit.
Yes. I think it's low-key.
I guess. It was a very well-used one day.
So I think we can remove it and like use this area for vegetable garden or something.
Yeah. We bought it fresh one day. We tied it here, but now it's in a very bad situation, very condition. So,
like window, I would say of this house, like it's having a nice balance and you know
look
the aesthetics.
Look at the spider webs there.
Look at those spider webs. And this can
lot
be like
other.
Like it's a very beautiful pot. Like
it's balanced with the stone.
With the stone. So this can be kept well, and also because of all this falling and all tiles falling and all this car is really.
Yeah,
dusty now. I think we can
clean one
washing
day.
This car later.
One day we can make a cleaning washing.
Yeah, plan. Anyway, I think after all the cleaning, we have to do it. We have to. So bad. I feel so bad.
It's a load.
It has damned it.
So many.
And there is these plants. I think we can just water it.
These are all medicinal plants. We need to grow them like really well.
We can put some fertilizers into these things. And
yeah.
I think it's low keys.
Disaster.
This is a solar lamp.
Which
can be. Yeah, this is a garden decorative. You used to like put it like
it's
this.
It's like a flame.
It's
like
where is
some weather. It's
yeah,
there
it's is
broken.
The other one.
Yeah, so it's like there. The
and also there is other, you know, artificial plants.
Yeah.
As you can see.
So
this
is
these all are solar lights.
Connect this to this. Another solar light.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's fixed. Nothing happened.
Okay.
And
oh shit, baby, be careful.
And there is other. Show me that.
Even this is a solar light.
This is a solar light. We need to like clean it properly.
There is one more.
Oh shit.
It looks real, man.
I think in between these plants, we don't know. We don't identify it.
Okay, this is the real flower.
Yeah.
And so we have a lot of solar plants this way. We need to arrange them properly, place them.
We have to
we'll keep this place up.
Come on. Ropes, ropes.
We have to keep that in.
Sorry. Let's go. Where is Zoe? Did she just?
I think she's getting something.
This is a mix of plants. Wow, this is so
I think nice. There are a lot. Close up is fine. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, this is done. Woo!
Lot more organic.
Lot more. See, I think it's all getting weird.
Yeah, that's
wow.
Getting oh, there are a lot of ants.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah. Shit, ants. Big ants, man. Yeah. These are not small.
We are separating bamboo and this plant.
I'll open the thing.
All the grass.
Fold it a little.
For tying this waste, and we'll dump them to the other side of the house.
Yeah, sure.
So that it will be clean for working.
There are other plants also with this. Wait.
There is more coming.
So we'll be keeping the this leaf waste and branches outside tied and neatly. We'll be keeping outside so that tomorrow the garbage collectors will come and collect all this. And yeah, it'll be all done, guys. It'll be neat.
Some cover or something, so for the garbage people we can
garbage won't be enough. Only some fight and bags.
Okay.
So I guess directly we can dump this.
Then again we need to take
compost a little bit.
Yeah, I'll keep them back. So this is all new. Even we can
dump. Oh, what is happening here? We have already less them, so we need to complete this.
It's old.
What happened?
Rope.
One more time.
Rope is expired.
Yeah, it's here. We'll tie it.
And get some
plastic bags.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll tie it.
Okay, another
one there.
Okay. Oh. So we separated the leaf one and the sticks.
Done. One more time. Over here.
Quickly, cut this here.
What's the time?
Who has the diver?
This is, we'll need a bigger rope. Bigger rope.
This is the root.
Yeah, got it.
Got it. Yay! Yay.
Let's tie this.
That need not be tied.
1 hour 15 minutes more.
1 hour 15 minutes. Exactly. Yes. Yes.
15 minutes for cleaning this.
15 only. What?
Yeah.
Anyone want to take some more? Yeah. And EO is trying to make this bun smaller.
Yeah.
How much is it?
Okay,
but
you have to
come. Whoa! This is the biggest one.
It won't reach that.
Yeah, careful.
Yeah. I think I should come that side.
Yeah.
We should have first laid the rope and then this app of gift tray.
A little more.
This is actually like
okay,
a.
Okay, that's
gift.
Enough.
This bun.
One more here.
Okay guys, this is like almost clean. We just have a little more dry leaves laying down. It's
one
becoming
bunch is sorted here. We'll keep it here.
Yeah. This is an old one, I guess.
It's okay.
We have one more.
Take the other end.
That is it. Okay.
Yeah? It's a broken rope.
It's an old rope.
Okay. There is an extra
is
rope.
Huge. Take all these leaves and I'll keep them there.
Yeah.
So that it will be pretty clean.
Yeah. I think this place will be sorted if we clear the dry leaves.
Yeah. I'll just wear gloves and come.
Yes. Lit is going to place all these dry leaves in the back place. And Nevi is sweeping all the dry leaves and making this really clean.
Yeah. I think along with dry leaves, we have a lot of waste, like plastic,
okay,
towels, paper and all. So I'll take a garbage bag and separate these waste in
there.
And these will shift to back. Lit is doing that thing.
Yeah. Oh, there is a clash between Lit and these guys.
I hope so. For you, be careful.
There are here. Struggling. This is a very small way.
Open the gate.
What?
This side.
Hi.
That is our place of garbage.
Yeah, we'll be throwing this away tomorrow.
There are a lot more dry leaves there. Zo got this cover. We'll shift these dry leaves into this car.
Shift this
here.
We shifted all the waste into these garbage cars while the dry leaves are shifted to these big poly bags.
I guess it's the
Grace is so happy. And Loki wandering here and there, the whole table got distorted now. Very beautiful table. Okay.
This tool especially is very helpful in anything.
Wow.
Even that can help, I guess. Not better
than
this one. Huh. This works better. I know what it's called. So take the clothes. Yeah. Clothes. Mm. Can you take close-ups? Because long is already going on. So you should take what we are doing, like if we are using something. So I'm using this to take the dry leaves, which is very hard to
for the broom to go in.
Yeah. I think this is
Aquaman.
We get a bigger one, this is
I already kept one whose bulk at the back.
There are more coming.
Okay guys, this is a challenge, real life challenge.
They both are tired.
What? Ah, see that color of the leaves?
What is
it? It's a dried lily leaves.
I think there is a...
One pot.
Oh, where is the plant?
Oh, there is one more fish.
There is a lot of fish. Is there fish in that one? Nah.
Hey.
Yo, so three fishes are here. Fish, Loki will eat.
Shit.
I don't know, just see how he does it.
He acts.
Bro, very careful. It will grab.
Hi.
He's playing with it.
Give it back.
It's
give
his
it
now. Yes, no. It's gone.
Are you seriously hiding from me?
Obviously, it's obvious.
I'll leave you.
Loki. Loki. Let it play. It won't have it. It will just play with it. Let it play that way.
No.
Yes.
Look.
Anyone water?
Don't mind.
Ah. Okay.
Greg, can I go here? Greg, go here.
Okay.
From side,
I
like
it. Oh, God.
That's his area when he drops all of his collectibles.
I don't know.
Guys, drink water.
Bucket, mugs. Hey guys, I just finished editing this episode and it's a lot. The gardening day is a lot and it's 2:30 at night and everyone slept and I'm also feeling very sleepy and Loki ran away. So we'll be updating it in the next part 2 in the next episode tomorrow. So keep watching. If there is any mistake, please let us know and subscribe to our channel and comment and also like and don't forget to click the bell icon. Good night.